Let me tell you something else. I've seen a lot of spinals, and this guy is a fake. I've never been more certain of anything in my life.